I am wearing a little bit of pink in my scarf and thinking about the fact that the third Sunday of Advent is often referred to as the Joy Sunday. You may light a pink candle today on your Advent wreath. There is a piece called Gaudete, which means rejoice, and this Sunday also is called Gaudete Sunday. So I want to share this piece, Gaudete Christus Esnatus. It comes from an older period in time, from the 16th century. It was written, or at least published in a book in 1582, of Finnish and Swedish songs. It's a sacred Christmas song from a book called the Pie Canciones. So this piece of music, I think, is really informed by sort of dance rhythms of the time, and you'll hear that in the way that it moves. I tried to work on this one time with the bell choir that I was directing, the youth bell choir, and it took us a long time, because often we'll be playing one, two, three, four. Typically, popular music stays pretty steady in its meter, how that goes, but this does not. So it took us some time, so I can remember clapping, Gaudete, Gaudete, Christus Esnatus, Ex Maria Virgine, Gaudete. You can sort of feel how it moves, and wouldn't that have been fun to dance to, and wouldn't it be great if I had a tambourine, but I don't, but that's okay. So I'm going to share this piece, and I also just want to mention, this may seem like a random tangential thing, but it's kind of cool. I've been reading about Galileo. Okay, interesting, Polly's reading about Galileo. But in 1601, Galileo sort of was picking up with some of the research as he was using a telescope to observe the sun, seeing sunspots and other things. He was picking up sort of the work of Copernicus in promoting this idea that the things were not revolving around the earth, but that earth was revolving around the sun. And that was almost heretical at the time, but at the time that this piece would have been sung, people thought that the earth was at the center. So it's just interesting to consider what people were thinking about, what was happening in history, what the rhythm of this piece feels like, and just sort of get a taste maybe, or an impression of what it would have been, right, to live in that time period. We can almost go back in some fashion and sort of recreate that. So I invite you on this Joy Sunday to take a few steps back with me in time for some joy. So, Gaudete, Gaudete, Christus Esnatus, Ex Maria Virgine, Gaudete, 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 Christus Esnatus, Ex Maria Virgine, Gaudete, Tempus adis gratiae, hoc quod optabamus, Carmina Laetitiae, Devo te redamus, Gaudete, Gaudete, Christus Esnatus, Ex Maria Virgine, Gaudete, Deus homus factus est natura mirante, mundus renovatus est a Christo regnante, Gaudete, Gaudete, Christus Esnatus, Ex Maria Virgine, Gaudete. And if your interest is piqued, there are all kinds of really cool recordings of early music groups doing this, so maybe you'll find one.